Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video on Balboa, and in this video I'll be going over all the new Hellverse sneaks that we just got inside of Type Souls Discord, because they do look pretty crazy and there's actually a lot of images. I think Hellverse honestly could come out pretty soon because the map does look pretty far along. But if you guys end up enjoying the video, like, subscribe, and join my Discord down below, because I'll be hosting some giveaways for like partial essences, really anything, maybe even a dimensional shard or something. But yeah, if you guys end up enjoying, like, subscribe, enjoying all that. But yeah, let's hop right inside these sneaks. All right, so here's the first one. You guys can see it's a little, I don't even know what this is. It looks like an arena thing with a pillar in the middle. Now, I'm assuming they wouldn't just sneak this for no reason. And that pillar is definitely glowing. So maybe that is something for the storyline or whatever. I don't know how they're actually going to do Hellverse, but this does look like a pretty important thing. And you guys can see the little dragon stool inside the background, a little arena. And here's one thing that I want to talk about that is actually really cool about Hellverse. You guys see this white thing above them? That is actually a lamp. So they will have lamps. Every single person will have one. It'll be this little white thing above you, which is pretty nice. But yeah, here's the first map sneak that they gave us. Now we have an overview one of, I believe, the same place. But you guys can see it's just an overview image, which does look pretty nice. Now, it's hard to see, obviously, because all the fog. But I mean, the fog will probably be how Hellverse actually is, so that's kind of whatever. But it does look pretty clean. Now, if the fog is this dense, I don't really know how I feel about it, because thumbnails might be cooked if there's this much fog, I won't lie. But it does look pretty clean. Now, here's probably my favorite sneak out of the bunch. This little portal into, like, the Greek castle-looking thing. Looking like a boss fight will be up there, like, some stairs up to a boss fight. Like, this is the teleport to it. I don't know what we're looking at, but this does look pretty crazy in my opinion. This might be my favorite sneak out of the batch, I'm not gonna lie. Then here's the next one, another gate looking thing, two bridges, and then yeah, once again, it's hard to see because all the fog, but you know, it does look pretty nice. This gate or whatever this is has to be for something, because once again, they wouldn't sneak something that looks like this for no reason. But then here you guys can see a dungeon looking thing, once again, a close-up on the lamp. I don't know what this is. It could be a dungeon, or it could just be a random ass cave and I'm looking way too far into it, but dungeons inside of Type Soul would be fire is all I'm saying. I don't know how they would work, but I would be down for some dungeons inside of Type Soul. And then there's this one, which is another overhead shot. You guys can see the lava. I'm assuming lava will be across the whole map all the time, which might suck if you fall into it. But yeah, once again, just a cool sneak. It looks like once again, a boss could be up here, a little staircase up there, but I don't really know what this is actually going to be used for. It's kind of hard to tell just off, you know, pictures alone without them explaining. And here's the last Hellverse sneak that we actually have. Once again, just an overview shot, a bridge here. This actually looks pretty nice. But yeah, we really don't know what any of these places are, obviously, because we don't have Hellverse. But I'm assuming either this is the entrance, because you guys can see there's nothing behind it, so just walk in, spawn in there, and like we walk through. Or this is the entrance, which would also make sense. So we really don't know how we're gonna get into Hellverse, but this is basically what we have for the map. It definitely looks way farther along than it was before. Then you guys can see Shibuya is almost done as well. If you guys don't know, KT is being replaced with Shibuya. Now, the only thing that I really dislike about this is the brightness. Like, this is dark. So if it's always this brightness, I don't really know how I feel about it, but it is still very, very nice. It looks really good. Like, everything about it still looks nice. And here's the last thing that they actually gave us. It is going to be the Medic Universal Weapon. Now, I don't know what race this one is for, but in my opinion, this is probably the best looking universal weapon that we have inside of the whole game. It just looks clean. Now, I don't know what this barrier is. It's probably the crit, I would assume, but I have no idea. I have no idea what we're looking at other than the fact that this is the Medic Universal Weapon. But yeah, that is all the sneaks. If you guys want to go through them and actually like look through it yourself, it's just gonna be inside the Type Soul Discord in the sneaks tab. But yeah, that is basically the whole video. If you guys ended up enjoying, like, subscribe, and once again, join my Discord down below, because I'll be doing giveaways and things like that. And also leave your thoughts inside the comments on Hellverse and those sneaks that I just showed you guys, including Shibuya and the Universal Weapon. But that's it for me. Once again, if you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, and join my Discord. But yeah, I'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace.